Okay, this next one is for the Magda Williams YouTube channel, and I was asked to do Magda's Soul Consciousness, Where It Started. Okay, so going into the universe and looking for Magda's soul, we see that she was a, hold on a second, they're pulling it off, and I'm just verifying it. Okay, Magda's soul has a being in it that is not of this world. It is not from this planet. It is from another planet in a distant galaxy, they're saying. It is a, they don't want to say reptilian being. They feel it's not like that. They see it, or I'm being shown it being this small little, how small compared to me? Okay, very small. So it's like, is that a child or a parent? Okay, that's a child. It gets to be much bigger later. So what they're showing me is a child energy. The skin texture is kind of browned and kind of pitted looking. Not, well, rough textured, but not reptilian rough textured. Kind of like what I was talking about Larry when I did the Canadian Stud Muffins, Soul Star. It's kind of like that being, but maybe yes and no. It's, they're saying yes and no. I think it's of that same breed, but it had gone over the years. It kind of had changed its structuring a little bit more. It wasn't so short. They got taller, and you're at that point. So when I had seen his was like further back, and then this had evolution basically brought you to where this is in your soul. You were there for a long time. You had a being that was with you as a father, just a father, no mother, father. You're saying father. Let me see if I can clear that up. Was there a mother around? Was there a mother necessary? Okay, no. Can answer twice. No, there was no mother around. No, there was no need for a mother. So I guess this would be an androgynous race. And you got to be older. And you got to be smarter. You know, I mean, you've gone from childhood to adulthood, learning a lot of things, learning how to take care of yourself. And, just a different lifestyle and a different area of the universe, and not like ours at all. Breed is different from, you know, as far as genetic-wise, but I do see two arms, two legs, a head, a torso, eyes that are brown, round and brown. So, yeah, I mean, like us, but not like us, you know, kind of thing. So, I guess, is that all for Magda? No, just that you adapted well to your conditions and that you learned well and you had a lot of rapport with people and you got along well with everyone. Everybody was, there wasn't any problem with your life, lifestyle, or anything like that. Just a real learning experience is what they were telling me, because there was a lot of things coming at you to teach you how to do things and take care of yourself and all. And then that's it. You said, yep, that's it. Okay, hope you enjoyed that one. Take care now. Bye-bye.